What's up, guys? Jimmy your Chaos, and I'm excited to finally be able to bring to you the Chaos X Scuf. I've been telling you for a while that it's coming. Scuf announced it yesterday. I've got one in my hands. We're going to go over it. We're going to unbox it. I'm going to tell you about it, tell you how you can get one, and tell you at the end of the video how you can win a Chaos X Scuf. Scuf one. So here we go. Enjoy the video. Okay, guys, so here is the Scuf packaging. I put a regular day one Xbox One controller. I want to do a side-by-side and kind of explain to you the differences. So here is the Scuf packaging. Phenomenal as always. We're going to go through this pretty quick. So let's get that out of the way. We've got our white box, and we're going to slowly but surely slide this off. And if you want a chance to win a Chaos X Scuf, watch till the end of the video, and I'll give you details. Okay. Get that out of the way. Every Scuf is going to give you a how to set up your Scuf, which you really want because there's a lot of features on these things. So there is that. We'll get that out of the way as well. And here is the Chaos X Scuf, which I am super proud of. I was involved in helping design, and it turned out just how I wanted. So we're gonna go over the details of it really quick. A lot of people are asking, is it available for PS4? Not yet. Down the road soon, hopefully. Right now it's just Xbox One. So let's take it out of the case, and under the case we've got our batteries, our little screwdriver stuff where we want to do our hair triggers, and all the equipment that you're going to need. So let's get that out of the way, and here it is. So here's the Chaos X Scuf next to the regular day one Microsoft Xbox One controller, and we're going to go over all the differences. Some people say, well, there's not any real differences. Scuf is just a name. That's absolutely false. There's so many different options on this thing. It's crazy. So we're gonna get this bad. Actually, we're gonna leave it there just so you can see. And I'm gonna zoom in a little bit so we can get a closer look here. So let me give you a look at the baby. Make sure I get it in there, get it really close. And you're probably wondering, like, what is that color? I'll go over all that in a second. And this is a chromatic blue. That's what I wanted. I'm a blue guy, so this is a crazy color scheme because it looks blue, it looks metallic, it can look purple. It all depends on the light you're in, and it's really cool. The lighting makes this controller just pop. So what are some of the features with the Chaos X Scuf? First is the Scuf sticks, which you can see they're available in three different angles, options, whatever you want to call it. I've got a concave one, and I've got a dome one. As you can see right there, you can get it in regular, medium, or long, whatever your preference is. So that's definitely an option for you guys. Along with that, I've got the blacked out buttons, which I want to show you pretty close here. There you go. I opted for the blacked out buttons, which a lot of people seem to like. And then there we get into the other stuff. So with Scuf, you know that you have triggers. Well, they decided with the Xbox One that they wanted to make them stealthy and not be sticking out. So what they did, the trigger stops are adjustable, but they're actually behind here. So you have to get behind there to actually adjust them, which is pretty cool because they're not sticking out or protruding from your controller. And then this Scuf one is gonna be blue when you order yours, your Chaos X Scuf, so keep that in mind, it's gonna be blue. So you've got the trigger stops, you've got the adjustables, and then what really changes about the, I guess, the Scuf one from the Xbox 360 is when you get to the back. So let me get you in here, get a good picture. And what you're seeing, there's a lot going on with my controller. So now with the Scuf ones, factory, you're getting these Sidewinder paddles, which are these outside paddles that you see right here. They're a little wider. They have a little more thumb room, I guess you could say, or finger room that you can grab onto. So you're really gonna be affirmed that you click the button. And of course they have the sound as well. And then the regular paddles are in the middle. So if you're getting a regular Scuf One, you're gonna get the Sidewinder paddles as stock now, which is really cool. If you get the one with four paddles, your Sidewinder is gonna be out on the outside, and then the two insides will be regular paddles like this. And obviously, if you're getting my controller, it's gonna have Chaos X Scuf just like this, so you're gonna have those branded paddles. Next, the big thing is EMR, which is, nobody is doing anything like this like Scuf does. Electromagnetic remapping. You can remap this controller as many times as you want yourself at home, which is totally, totally awesome. You can remap it if you wanna play a different type of game, you can map this controller to fit the type of game style you wanna play, which is just completely awesome. Also, weight reduction, remove rumbles. So this thing is light and ready to go. And then you're seeing, you're probably looking, if you're an avid Scuf person, you're saying, well, that looks like Pro Grip, but the inside looks like Scuf Grip. And you can do that as well. On the outside, let me show you this, that is the new Pro Grip. So I've got that on the outside of my handles. There is gonna be no slippage using this grip, I'll tell you right now. But on the inside, I've got the Scuff Grip, which I like as well. You can get either or as full for either side, or you can get it split like you see right here. So you have tons of options on how you wanna do this. I'm blown away. I wanna give a quick thank you to Scuff for taking the time to work with me to design my own controller. This is kind of a big, this is a big deal to me to have my own Scuff branded controller. It's an honor and just really cool. I've told you guys for a while it's coming. You guys have been asking me for it and I'm glad to be able to show you. So that is basically it in a nutshell. Let me get you one more good look. Get the camera. Woo! And as you can see, way different than the regular Xbox One controller. So many different options, so many different things you can do. I probably forgot some stuff that you can do on the website. Link in the description straight to this controller if you want to get it. Use promo code CHAOS to get you a discount with it. Make sure you tweet at me if you buy this bad boy. Tweet at me when you buy it with proof. Tweet at me when you have it at your home, and I will retweet and show you some love as well. Now, let's talk about how you can win one of these. So, it gets no better than Scuff when it comes to controllers. That's just, everybody knows that, and I wanted to be able to give you guys a chance to win one of these as well. So it's gonna be really simple. All you have to do is click the link in the description, go to the site, enter the giveaway. There's numerous ways you can enter. You can get more than one entry in there. It's completely free, and I believe it'll run 3 to 4 days, and then the winner will get emailed, and we will ship you out an Xbox One Chaos X Scuff. So somebody's gonna win this. You guys make sure to show some love on Twitter. And there it is, one more final look. I'm doing all this upside down, so hopefully it looks good. The chromatic blue, which is just phenomenal. Very, very cool. And once again, thank you to Scuff, appreciate it. Thank you to, and a quick thank you to all of you, because without you guys, none of this is possible. All these things that you see happening with me and my YouTube channel, I wouldn't have a Chaos X Scuff if it wasn't for you guys. So thank you very much. I'll see you later.